of the Eiffel Tower. There's the first viewing platform. To the second viewing platform, and you can see just how many people there are. Sightseeing balloon that you can take. Let's take a pan around. Here's the Arc again, final time, nice sunny day. There's the crazy traffic. Here comes a guy flying around the side. Has everyone stopped? sky.
Of the Louvre, and I'm going to take control of the camera for a while Brad pushes me towards the Louvre Museum.
Alrighty, let's go.
Is it on camera?
Yeah, it's on. Filming.
Really? And I saw a little further down.
I'm sweating like a pig.
And Bradley's sweating like a pig.
It's a nice day.
It's a lovely day. Seeing the sun and blue sky. Sort of not a cloud in the sky weather.
Walking towards the arch.
But then we see the arch.
No, this is a different one.
Oh, okay. Smaller arch.
Are we gonna stop?
Statue.
No, not here.
Fountain. People walking in the way. Fountain.
This is the global loop. There's the arch. That's the museum through it. Spreads all the way over there and all the way over there. And if I spin Mel around and do a 360 view, nice view. Like so. If I go back this way, you can see the obelisk and the arch up that way. There's the obelisk and the arch in the distance.
People walking.
Yeah, blocked by French assholes.
Yep.
We'll go around and we'll stop it there. Don't muck around with the zoom. No matter where you go, there's always somebody in the way. Keeps going and going and going. Doesn't it, Mel? Just keeps going and going and going. And this around here is another smaller arch. Have a look through the middle arch. I will try and get it. There's lots of people here. Look right down there. You can see the obelisk, and behind that, the Champs-Élysées with the Arc de Triomphe. Let's say we try and get inside, Mel.
So here we are inside the Louvre. We're going for a roll. This is the ancient Greek and Roman part.
This is Marcus Aurelius, and if anyone has seen Gladiator, he's the old guy, the emperor at the start of the movie. As you can see there, Marcus Aurelius. And in the movie, he gets strangled by his son, this guy, Commodus. Keep going. Here's a mosaic from the late 300s, early 400s. You can see it's all made up of little tiles. Sarcophagus, late 600s. Thank you. 2,000-year-old mosaic. Now, it looks like a painting from here, but if I slowly zoom in, you will see it's all tiny little tiles. It's a 2,000-year-old painting from Pompeii. Same as this one. Some relics from the Etruscan period. So, time to keep going. Anyway. disappointment in the world, the Mona Lisa. Jesus room or something. Yeah, that's how small the Mona Lisa is.
Thank you.
Stopping.
What is it?
Now come on. What is it? What is the building?
Santa Maria Church. This is Santa Maria Church.
Okay, here we are at the Circus Maximus, which, if anyone has seen Ben-Hur, is where they had the chariot races. And that's all really that is left of the building. And something over there as well. The rest is just grass now. Just grand, you see all the church tops. And all these ruins here are the old imperial palaces from the Roman Emperor times. Walkways, we will get there later today.
As you can see, there are people. Let's keep going. Right, here we are at the Arch of Constantine, which dates from the AD 300s. And behind that you can see the Colosseum, or part of it. Still read the writing after 1700 years.
To
so here we are, walking with Mel inside the Colosseum. She's had to walk because her wheelchair won't work in here. Here we are inside. See how high it goes. Here we are in about as middle as we're going to get. And the stage has collapsed, so you can actually see underneath the Colosseum. The battery's about to die, so this is going to stop at any point. Over there are some surviving inscriptions. And now we'll go up to the second level. This is up on the second floor. The Colosseum. We've just been having some huge chats with some Aussies, haven't we, Mel?
And then we just missed
we met the two Aussies that we met in Paris again, very briefly.
That were meant to go back home.
What was the other one?
Oh, that one was the low one.
Yeah.
That's underneath. There is a cross there, so this is where they used to crucify the Christians. Right, do you reckon that's enough filming inside, Mel?
Go right by down by. Can I say the people that are walking in around me?
Here we go, looking out, still on the second floor. There's the Arch of Constantine. A different angle. You can see the carvings in the side. There's another one on the side. See the writing 1700 years later. inside. Behind the arch is Palatine Hill, where the Roman emperors had their palaces. This one's been converted into a church by the looks of it. For a building down over there. To the base of several buildings here. Over there, and even more over here. So it just keeps going and going and going. Here we are on top again. This is an even better view. Final view inside the Colosseum. Okay, here we are outside the Colosseum. Now we're on the side opposite the Forum at the moment. As you can see, it's very hard to fit in. And we're going to go for a walk around. That's actually one of the interior walls. There's the exterior wall, which doesn't go all the way around. So we're going to go for a walk around. Here's another angle. Very hard to see. There's an inscription over there. Scooters. What's that? So, alright, we're a little bit further away now, and from this angle, when I pan around, you'll actually see. But the layer that you're looking at is one of the inside layers. There's an exterior one and another exterior one. So I've lost quite a lot of it. And restoration work is normal. Isn't that right, Mel? Restoration work everywhere.
No, I'm working on the restoration work either.
Again, there's the Arch of Constantine. Imperial palaces remains. You can see some there. The sun, the very hot sun is behind that tree, isn't it now? It is scorching hot here at the moment. There's some ruins there. And this is where we're headed. Into the forum. There's a little bit more of the Colosseum. That's the very top of it. Thank you. There's the Arch of Constantine. One more time.
I don't like that.